Dear students, today I'll be taking topic on a single phase transformer, its plan and elevation section, the diagram we'll draw in AutoCAD. So let us go with this problem. In previous video, I had discussed regarding the single phase quota transformer only plan section, how to draw. Okay, plan in the sense what, if you see, I'll show this full section so that it will be easy to analyze. Okay, this is full section of plan as well as elevation. This is the transformer section elevation as well as this is the plan section. If you cut exactly the transformer horizontally, if you see on top view, so these plan, it is visible like this. So these are dimensions in terms of radius and diameters in plan, whereas in elevation you will be getting height and length. Okay, this is front view transformer, so you have to cut exactly vertically. So now I'll tell you how to draw this elevation section. As in previous video I told you how to draw this plan section, the same I'll continue in this video. So let us have a look with this problem. This is a single phase transformer. Plan pulling section is the code. There is first a single step code. Single step code formula you have to remember. This is the single step code formula. That is A is equals to 0.71D. Is it? Okay. So here in this problem they have specified diameter of the pole is 24 centimeter. So what you have to do here, A is equals 24, you just substitute, you will be getting 24 into 0.71, that is 17.04, you have to make it half, it will be 8.52. The process that is in plan already had discussed. So now I have to go for elevation section. In elevation, height of the transformer, just have a look in this problem. Total height of the transformer, total height of the transformer is what here? Total height of the transformer is 100 cm and yoke height is 25 cm. So if you want to draw elevation section, you have to see what is the total height, what is that yoke, what is that core, all those things. Okay, total height is 200 cm. As you know, this is plan as already had discussed in previous. So total height they told. Okay, total height of the transformer is 100 cm and yoke height is 25. Just have a look this. This total height is 100 cm, yoke height is 25, about 25, below 25. So left root is how much here? 50. That 50 is 50 centimeter core. In this core, the height of LVHV how much? This is the core section. This core is 50. But what is the height of LVHV? Okay, this height HTLT also you can call. High tension, low tension winding, height how much it is? So now height will be, they have specified here in this problem. The height of the LT winding and height of HT winding is 43 centimeter. Okay, so what is this 43 centimeter? See, out of 50, so 43 is the height of HT and LT. Okay, what is this 43? So left out will be how much here? So 43 is the height of the HT LT. So now what is that left out insulation that you have to calculate? Okay, so what is that 50 minus 43? How much you will be getting? 7. If you do half, so 7 and 7 half. If you do how much? It is 3.5. It means this is 3.5 cap, 3.5. This 3.5 is nothing but insulation you can call. Is it getting what I am telling? Out of total height of the 50 cm height of the core, out of core height 43 is the height of the HT and LT. So left out will be 7 for 50 minus 43. So half will be 3.5 or 3.5 below insulation. So let us, I will draw this now, this full section. Okay, just have a look this diagram as what we have specified in previous class. This plan section, first core diameter, LVHV, HT, LV inner outer, HT inner outer. Now drawn and distance between core center copy pasted. Okay, let. Okay, and one thing in this, if you see this diagram, okay, just have a look this diagram. Total height, okay, little bit gap has specified over here, is it? In transformer gap is there. Okay, so height is 100. Okay, but if you want to draw from this part 100, so what happens exactly? The transformer will lie on this plan itself, it will look like that. So what I'll do, little bit gap I'll maintain. Total height is 100. So little bit gap means 50 cm extra gap I will maintain. Getting what I am telling? So 50 cm extra gap I will maintain. So height is 100. As per diagram height is 100. Okay, but here I want to maintain gap. So this gap I will take 50 extra. So what I will do here in this diagram. So now from this point, end point. First core section end point and another core section end point. So first I will draw F8 you make maintain F8. Okay. So instead of 100, now I will make 150. 150 height of transformer. Height of transformer is 100, but extra 50 I have added. Okay. So from this point also, from this point I'll write 150 centimeter. Enter. Okay, end points. Next, stamping. First stamp. If it is three stamping, first stamping height. This is single step. Single stamping. Two step, larger stamping height. So this point you have to take. Getting what I'm telling? Okay. So 150 you have to enter. Enter. Okay. Next, another line you have to take. So just click on this. Write 150. Enter. Okay. Okay. Just close this. Okay. So now what is the total height here? So now just I had drawn 150 extra added. Now total height of the transformer is how much here? Just I'll redraw this better. It's not drawn properly. Okay, I'll take a line over here and I'll join it. Yes. Total height of the transformer is 100. I'll go for offset. Offset is used to show the distance. If you want, you can pay. You can make copy paste at a particular distance. Now I'll go for offset. And this is showing specify offset distance. So F12 is on here, that's why. If you won't put it on F12, it won't display. Now I want 100 cm. I want to draw total height of the transformer is 100. Specify offset distance. Enter. Okay, now select this line. Select this line and specify below. See. Offset, select this line, specify below. Getting? Now again, yoke height. This is total height of the transformer is 100. Is it? Now yoke height, you can check it, this linear. In this linear, you go for linear and you just click on this. What is this total height here? This is 100. Is it? Okay. So you can double click. So you can double click this and text height you can change. That I show afterwards. Okay. Go for text, go for this offset. Yoke height is how much here? 25. So now select this line, specify below 25 height, and select this line. Specify above 25 height. Is it? So now total height of the transformer is 100. Getting what I'm telling? So here just I'll show this. Total height of the transformer is 100. Yoke height is 25. Just I've taken this. You can do this linear and you can check it. Just click on this. Is it? Just click on this. Okay. This is how much? 25. Is it? 25. And middle how much left out is 50. Same thing has shown over here. You can see it. Text height I increased. Okay. So this is total height of the transformer is 100. Yoke height is 25 on 25 below. And this is 50. Okay. So now once you got this, all these things, just I'll change this color. Okay. So once you got this, so now what you have to do here, you have to elevate. Okay. You have to do elevation. So all these LV, HV and all you have to elevate. Just remaining copy paste. Remaining it will be easy. First you have to make it border. Okay, this is transformer section. So height 100 and then in between left out is 50. That is core height. Yoke height is 25, 25. Okay. So these are all the diagrams. So once you trim like this, it will get. So now I won't trim. So this is the section. Okay. So in this section, what I will do, just now we have drawn. Okay. So now what I will do here, each line I will elevate. Each line I will elevate. So what I will do here, just I will draw a line. What you can do, different methods I will tell you. Draw a line and join to this point here, this section. Otherwise, if you are having any problem, all 150 you can elevate. Getting what I am telling? All 150 line from this point 150. All H, that is what HV. This is point, huh? Point you are getting here. So draw 150 line. 150. Enter. So that is this. This is HT outer, HT inner. Next LT outer, LT inner. All lines you want to draw. So 150. Okay. Again take a line. So from this point 150. Enter. All lines you have to check it carefully. So this core also, this everything is over. Left out is this core 150. Enter. Okay. So all lines I had drawn. This line stamping, core inner and LV inner, LV outer, HT inner, HT outer. All lines I had drawn. Is it all lines I had drawn? So now what I'll do, I'll go for trim command. I'll select this full diagram and I'll trim this section. I'll trim this section. Okay. I'll trim this section. I'll trim this. Okay. And I'll trim this. Okay. So this also you can trim. Okay. Okay. Now I'll trim this. So it is not trimming. So what I'll do here, just I'll delete this line and just I'll join this line. Okay. Getting? This extra portions, you have this, all extra portions you have to delete. So you will be getting lines like this. I'll show here. you will be getting lines like this. Okay, so all extra part, what happened, all are elevated, all extra lines you will get. Okay, so now out of this 50 centimeter height, so now the 44 is the LTHT height, that is 7 left out. So 7 left out, in the sense half you can make, so 3.5 half you will get. So what I will do, just I will draw a line over here. Again I will take a line, I will draw a line over here. Okay, I will do offset. Here in this offset I will do 3.5 centimeter. So just I select this line, specify here. Okay, getting. And one thing, sometime hatches, if it won't come in, better you close this box. Sometime hatches out of boundary it will show. So what I'll do, better I'll close this box. Okay, so this middle part is how much here? This middle part is 43. Okay, getting what I'm telling? So this middle part is 43. Out of this total height, middle part is 43. This is the 43 height. Okay. Okay. This is total height is 50, core height. So now left out middle is how much here? 43. Out of 43, 50 minus 43, 7.5. Half you make 3.5 above and below. So now hatches you can do. Hatches, what you can do here, add pick point. So now what, better instead of add pick point, select object I'll make. Add select object. Okay, better box I'll select. Okay, I have done box now. So now I'll make bricks. Bricks type. Okay. So this one I'll change to 4. Okay. This is like this insulation. So remaining hatch I'll make. I'll go for hatch and then add pick point. So I'll select HV. This one. Enter. This is double cross. As you have taken HV double cross. Is it? Okay. This is HV insulation. This is LV and this is core insulation. Okay. So now again I'll go for hatch and I'll add pick point LV. This is LV. Is it LV? So now enter. This is single cross line. Single cross. Okay. Okay. Yes. Getting. So same thing elevated. Just have a look. This is HT and blue color. This is LV or HLT. Same thing I have done in terms of color to show you people. This is what? Check it. This is HT. Here HT color. And this is LTLT. Okay, total height of the core is 50. And this 43 HTLT height. Left out is 3.5 or 3.5 below insulation. Right. So now, once you have drawn this, now what you have to do? From center point of the circle, draw a line here up to here. From another center point of the circle, draw a line. Okay, I have drawn a line. Once you have drawn this. So now what you have to do? First you have to do mirror. Take a mirror command. Just select this. Right click. First point. Second point, enter. Before doing mirror, what you have to do, just join this line, because full line it will take. I'll draw a line over here first. I'll go for mirror command. Just I'll select this, right click, first point, the outer center point of the circle I had taken, line I had drawn. First point, second point, enter. First mirror, next copy paste. Go for copy command. Just select this, right click, take this point and paste over here. Okay, so this is the transformer. Transformer section. Getting? So this is the transformer section. So now I have given all those including the nuts, bolts and all. Okay, nuts and bolts and all I have specified. I'll tell you next video how to draw nuts, bolts and all. That is not much important, but remaining is very important. Specifying nuts, bolts and all, it will look nice. Sometime in problem they'll tell you. Fix up nuts, bolts and all. Okay, so all total height is 100, yoke height 25. And this is 50 centimeter and 43 is the HTLT height. Okay. And one thing what I'll tell you, while doing this, no, another method is there how to draw these lines. If you want, you can. Okay. So what you can do here, just draw a line from all these things. Just draw a line like this. All lines you draw. Just I'll show you two lines. Lines you draw. So what you can do here, just you can extend also. This is another method. Instead of drawing for 150 centimeter, select this line. Okay, right click, extend this. This is another. Okay, if you want to join exactly here. Otherwise, full 150 you can draw. Getting? And I'll tell you nuts, bolts also here how to draw nuts, bolts. I've drawn a circle and two circles and just I've drawn two circles and I have done. We'll continue in next video. This is full transformer plan section and elevation section. Thank you.